Where to sell vintage? Sell vintage on Ruby Lane. How does it cost to sell vintage on Ruby Lane? How about main basic statistic? Hi guys, this is Svetlana Prokhorivska. Let's move to Ruby Lane.
Ruby Lane. Number one. Statistic. How about demographics? Gender. 63% female. 37% male. Age. Under 44 years, nearly 37. Under 45 plus, 64%. Household, two or more, 56%. Income, under 35,000, 24%. Over 59,000, 58%. Over 75,000, 35%. Over 100,000, 19%. Collecting. More than 5 years, 91%. More than 10 years, 81%. Online shopping, 45% both buy and sell. 48%, 1-5 hours per week. 15%, over 5 hours per week. 17%, over 10 hours per week. Purchase. $60 or $200, 35% per order, 90% feel confident. Page views, 10 million plus. Average stay, 5 minutes 32. Visitors per month, nearly 2 million. Facebook, Instagram, it's a much important social media. But I love and recommend you Pinterest, because from Pinterest people came to your online shop to buy your items. For example, Pinterest impressions, 21 million plus. Pinterest engagement months, 532. Pinterest total audience, 6 million. Pinterest average, Pinterest engage audience months, 248,000. Number two, what do you need to sell on Ruby Lane? PayPal business account and a valid credit or debit card on file. Number three. How much does a Ruby Lane shop cost? Setup fee, none. Listing fee, free. Maintenance fee, 45% per month. Includes unlimited items. Tied service fee is interesting, 9.9%. Sell up 2,500. 5%. Sell over 2,500 up to 7,500, and 2.5% sell exceeding 7,500. Guys, what do you think about this? It's expensive or cheap? Write under this video. I sell on Etsy from 2016. If you need help, visit my Etsy shop, How to Sell Crafts. So many ebooks for Etsy seller. And if you need open your Etsy shop, look on this listing, How to Start an Etsy Shop in 5 Minutes. Guys, if you have any question, write under this video. You are not alone. With you, Svetlana Prokhorivska. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, How to Sell Crafts. Bye!